Hi everyone, today we will be looking into the topic SAP S/4HANA transition roadmaps. So let's take a deep dive into it. As we know, SAP S/4HANA transitions can be primarily categorized into three types. The first one is the new or re-implementation. The second one is system conversion, and the third one is selective data transition. So let's have a look into SAP S/4HANA new implementation. Now this SAP S/4HANA new implementation is also known as a Greenfield implementation. It is a typical use case which we used to have earlier when we implemented ERP 6, wherein the customer does not have a SAP system and they have a legacy system, which might be any other ERP system as well. And now they want to move on to SAP S/4HANA. In this case, the customer wants to re-engineer their current processes based on the new innovations which SAP S/4HANA has provided. Now, the typical characteristics of the Greenfield implementation are you re-engineer the existing processes. As far as the latest innovations are concerned, either you adopt the pre-configured processes or you simplify your existing processes. Now, what does this mean? You might already have certain pre-configured processes in your existing system or in your organization. So with respect to these latest innovations which SAP HANA, S/4HANA is providing, you adopt your existing processes. That is option number one, or you simplify your existing processes based on the options which SAP S/4HANA provides, these latest innovation provides. And this is what has been happening typically with respect to ERP 6 as well. When you are moving from one system to another system, you try to utilize the benefits which the new system is providing by either adopting your existing pre-configured processes, or you simplify your existing organizational processes by implementing it within the new SAP system. Obviously, because you will be moving on to a new system, it will also involve initial data load. Now, the next topic which we will be covering is SAP S/4HANA system conversion. So keep on watching my videos. Thank you. Bye.